here's a couple things. This is like getting hit with a small cannon. Interesting part is there is some perforation in the back, but I don't think, based on what's in there, we're gonna open it up here in a second, that slug is still in there. So we didn't get any penetration. Let's open it up and find out. Here we go. And I mean a small cannon. That's a damn small cannon. Get off me, bug.